This is known as the spiny lobster, or rock lobster. These guys live on the continental shelf from South Carolina down as far as Brazil, throughout the Caribbean, and Florida and Gulf Coast. They can grow as large as 15 pounds, and they are good to eat, although they have no claws like Maine lobster. Hit like and subscribe. Thanks!